Hello everyone, welcome back to CYE Competition Classes. In this video, we will discuss about the methyl orange. Methyl orange is the important class of dyes. In the previous video, we will discuss about the dyes definition and classification. You must watch the previous video completely. Methyl orange is a azo dyes. In first video, we will classify the dyes on the basis of the chromophore. Chromophores, azo dyes, anthraquinone dyes, indigo dyes, methyl orange is a azo dyes examples. Methyl orange is a pH indicator frequently used in titration because of its clear and distinct color variance at different pH values. Methyl orange is a pH indicators. Red color acidic mediums. Methyl orange shows red color in the acidic medium. Yellow color in the basic medium. You must learn red color acidic medium, yellow color basic medium because it changes colors at the pK of a mid strength acid. It is usually used in titration for acids. Mainly used of methyl orange is the titration of acids. Unlike universal indicators, methyl orange does not have a full spectrum of color change, but it has a sharp endpoint. In a solution becoming less acidic, methyl orange change from red to orange. And finally to yellow. In a solution becoming less acidic, methyl orange change from red to orange and finally to yellow. The structure of methyl orange is given as below. This is the structure of methyl orange: 2 phenyl ring,